Did you guys see the article about the Blue's Clues guy?
So he looks like the Blue's Clues guy.
There was just an article where they interviewed the guy. They were like, so where'd you go? And he was saying, well, I started losing hair. That's why I left.
I don't know, because when I watched Blue's Clues, it was Steve, not Joe. Yeah. But that was like in the 90s.
Many years ago.
Yeah. Was, I saw that while you were sitting there because afterwards he's like, getting male isn't nearly as fun. Or something like that.
But I'm talking about, but I'm thinking of like,
yeah, we all thought you were dead. We're glad to see you after 9.
We just figured out Blue's Clues.
Wow.
Although, from what I remember, like, it was one of the lesser annoying kid shows.
I loved it.